If equipped, LaneSense monitors your position within lane boundaries. The system relies on a forward-facing camera to monitor lane markings and activates at freeway driving speeds. LaneSense defaults to off. To turn the system on, push the LaneSense button on the switch panel below the Uconnect display. LaneSense On will appear in the instrument cluster display. When both lane markings are detected by the system and you drift out of the lane without activating the turn signal, LaneSense will provide a visual warning and will apply warning pressure to the steering wheel to remind you to stay in the lane. To manually override the initial warning, use your turn signal or apply counterforce to the steering wheel at any time. If you continue to drift out of the lane, the steering wheel pressure and visual warnings will continue. If just a single lane marking is detected and you drift over the marking without a turn signal, LaneSense will provide a visual warning but will apply no force to the steering wheel. To turn the system off, push the LaneSense button again. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.